गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ उमाशंकर सिंह, साइंस टीचर इन मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल बिहार शरीफ। टुडे आई टीच यू चैप्टर 7, रेड डाटा बुक। टुडे इज आवर टॉपिक इज रेड डाटा बुक। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई ऑल्सो डिस्कस द इनडेंजर स्पीसीज। इनडेंजर स्पीसीज इज द सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ The day is 3rd February in May of each year. Each year, third Friday in May, each year are celebrate the endangered species. Our topic is Red Data Book. So, first thing in our mind, what is the Red Data Book? The Red Data Book is a public document that is created by recording in large and rare species of plants and animals, fungi as well as some local sub species that are present in a particular region. That is the Red Data Book. That is the Red Data Book. Document which consists of list of a rare and enlarged species in an area was established by the Russian Federation. That is the Red, R for Red, D for Data, B for Book, R for Russian, F for Federation. Means Red Data Book, that is Red Data, D for Data, that is book, R for Russian Federation, that is RDBRF, Red Data Book, Russian Federation. This book is known as Red Data Book, means that book is given and that is the places of rare species and plants and fungi are in the that book. His population is less than 50% to 5%, that is the lies between 50% to 5% in particular species, animals and fungi and sub related species that are in the comes to Red Data Book and widely known of person to these species and conserve of these species, because not conserve of the that species so our ecosystem is failure because losses of the more species because the region of hunter and habitats and the development of his growth in particular region is not proper, not suitable of climate and some disease, and that through the species are losses his the population and less than comes to 50% to 5% that species comes in the Red Data Book, that is the note on the Red Data Book, and that species are conserved in a particular region in that species is naturally growth and develop and his population is developed, then that out of the Red Data Book of that species. Different factor affecting of these species in large species survival of plant and animals, hunting, loss of habitats, climate changes, disease and other natural climates. The data book is a public document. The name of this book has if the name of Red Data Book its origin in Russia. The Red Data Book is origin in Russia. Red Data Book contains of complete list threatened species. Means that book is only threatened of species. Means endangered species. So that is the name in the Red Data Book, and that species are conserved and save. Now count of these things so you know read data book such things. Okay, thank you.